Yo, man.
Oh, what's up, bro?
Aren't you the guy who hangs out at nights in Woodhaven?
Yeah, man, that's my spot. Retired USMC.
Hey, don't you have a job or anything?
Nah, man. I like the handouts, you know, people give me every day. I like my booze and, hold on one second, brother.
Yeah, that's nasty, man.
Oh, dude, come on. Don't judge me. A lot of people have given me shit lately, especially that 19154 Facebook group. Once called me a piece of shit. You know, and the Pope was just here. We're supposed to be good people. You know, goddamn.
All right, man. Well, welcome to the neighborhood.
Thanks, man. I ain't going anywhere. I love this place. You know, a lot of people have been giving me shit on Facebook. The 19154 group is the worst. I'm gonna read you a couple things they've been saying about me. Bill Honor says, instead of giving him $10, how about we give him a penny apiece? That should pay for a bullet. Alright, Rita Gissinger says, yup, I know he makes more than $100 a day. He then goes into TD Bank and deposits at least $400. Bitch, it's 500. You don't know me. All right, we got Colleen Phillips Holmes says, 2 a.m. this morning, Dirtbag was passed out cold with a bottle of Jack Daniels next to him. You know what, Colleen? I wasn't drunk, man. I was tired. Fuck you.
Let's see. We got Megan Barker. She says, as far as I'm concerned, he was chugging a bottle of liquor as I drove by at 7:30 p.m.
Guys, you shouldn't be so hard on me, you know? I'm new to the neighborhood. Just give me a chance.